cab the other day.
I'm not sure. I think I looked for a video, but I couldn't find anything. I'm not sure if you added it to over to me there on Facebook or over on YouTube. But I can always look again, or if you want to just send it to me on YouTube, that would work a lot better. Okay.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry, brother. You know, I talk to so many people, it's kind of, it takes a minute to register into my brain, brother. But, yeah, I remember now. Yeah, I sure do. Yeah, it was a great video. Like I told you, your modulation is just, really bodacious. What stopped you from coming into the website? I really wish you would have come right into the website as well. There, go ahead.
Yeah, I went on the website, but it was just blank. I clicked on your website, but I was using an iPad, and I don't know whether it was the iPad didn't like you or what, I don't know. So I was basically went into your domain name and went on the website.
Had a little tiny Facebook there in the left-hand corner, and everything else was blank. So I'll have to try it on my laptop and see if I can see it that way there, QSO. Yeah, that's exactly what it is. You got to do it on a PC. Unfortunately, the phones don't work. iPads don't work and all that. I'm sorry I didn't tell you that beforehand. I usually do. I don't know why I didn't. But, yeah, unfortunately, we don't have that working yet. But the owners of my website are trying to get that part figured out. But we don't know how soon that's going to take place. But, yeah, definitely, if you come in with your laptop, you'll have no problem. No problem at all there, Roger. Oh, good Lord. Hey, give me a second here. It's time for identification. Time for identification. One second. Hang tight.
When the ground conditions are DB, just go to your PC and look up IOMANDB.com and find all the superstars. That's IOMANDB.com.
And there you go, ain't no doubt. Well, like my better half said, come on in and check it out. You'll have a good time, there ain't no doubt.
Yeah, you was all right, that's you, that's your wife.
Yeah, that was my wife. I had her recorded. She's on a recording on my phone, and I got my phone plugged in. It's a long story, dude. I'll explain my station to you in the website. Yeah, because it is better off that way. A lot of people try to figure out my secrets, so I try to keep them off the air. They're Roger.
Well, yeah. I mean, I missed, but hey-ho. But, no worries there, mate. You know, as I say, it was good talking to you the other day, and I was all right talking to you now there, but, I'm going to go QRT on you there for a second, for a mode there, audio man. I'm going to go make yourself a cup of tea. So I'm going to go and get yourself a brew.